Norm Coleman, Republican, well, Republican in name only, you don't even know who he is, but he was a Republican. I would not say he was as bad a rhino as Spector, but he was a rhino, an unknown Republican, a get-along-go-along kind of guy. Today conceded the Minnesota Senate race to Al Franken, which means that the half-wit comedian will be placed in the Senate. Now, it is true that a Roman, what do you call those Roman Caesars? What was his name? Put a horse in a Senate seat, didn't he? Caligula thought so highly of the Roman Senate that he had one of the senators eliminated, so to speak. I think he had him go open a pizzeria in Calabria. And in the senator's seat, he put a horse. And he told the other senators, this is what I think of you. The horse has more sense than you do. Well, today we have the equivalent in that Obama has put a half-wit comedian in a Senate seat. And now this means that Obama, the dictator, will have the 60 votes that he needs to push through his neo-Marxist agenda without worrying about a Republican filibuster. That is, if he ever had to worry about it to begin with, which I doubt.